so we see a little differently. I guess that in the end it wasn't meant to be. But we built this thing together, and I hope it stays there forever. If I could ever ask for anything, it's only that you smile when you remember me. 'Cause we built this thing together, and I hope it stays there forever.
I guess it's time to let the credits roll. Starting over is incredible. The performance of my lifetime, your story isn't like mine. Shedding light on my actions, are the cameras on? In the beginning it was Christon. You may read the story and think it's fiction. Been a singer and spitter before they ever did it. I make friends but often stand alone. Talent show singing Boys to Men, I was Wanye. But as soon as the beat dropped, I was Andre. Kirk hit me before he went to see Kanye. I told him, don't even worry, just do what God say. Yeah, rest in peace to my Aunt Kay. And now Shayna is my fiance. In 2007, I named Blue. In 2012, she came true. Listen here, don't just listen here. For me and her mother, it's been a different year. It'll take a pen to tell her how we disappeared. 'Cause if it's magic, why can't it be everlasting? God Almighty, help me move past this.
So we see a little differently. I guess that in the end it wasn't meant to be. But we built this thing together, and I hope it stays there forever. If I could ever ask for anything, it's only that you smile when you remember me. 'Cause we built this thing together, and I hope it stays there forever.
I shall not carry the weight of the world again. So welcome to the new genre, soundtrack to my life's drama. In real time, just watch us. And in the square circle I'm in, I don't fit, I don't blend. Can't pretend like I always know what I'm doing. This ain't black and white, we all human. Church, I am not your modern day model. I make trends for everybody to follow. I feel more like David than the apostles. But the giants we facing are more colossal. It's like we made our own race and turned hostile. Yo, what's the difference between Christian and gospel? And if you quote the Old Testament, you're a fossil? False teaching, gotta listen with your nostrils. Me and Shab exposing our tomfoolery. The cool kids ain't cool to me. Too much to maneuver through. I kept it simple 'cause I needed to. And never bite the hand that's been feeding you. So when you look for someone to pledge allegiance to, make sure they believe in you, all the more.
So we see a little differently. I guess that in the end it wasn't meant to be. We built this thing together, and I hope it stays there forever. If I could ever ask for anything, it's only that you smile when you remember me. 'Cause we built this thing together, and I hope it stays there forever.
Do you believe in divorce, though?
Do I believe in divorce? I mean, you know, it happens. You know, I think that if the relationship is extremely unhealthy, then you have to look at different ways to really consider all parties involved, especially when you have a child.
Mm-hmm.
So to answer your question, I've never looked at divorce as an option. I think that marriage is too precious of a gem to fight for. But I do understand that it happens.
Mm-hmm.
All I would say is just use these situations and difficult moments as opportunities to learn more about who God is and the love of Christ, because with Him all things are possible.
Christon Gray, that Glory album. We'll take this one card. I want to have.